Let's go upstairs, Bentley.
So this is when you walk in and you look right at the, there's a closet here. And so this is the hallway and this is the front room. And I absolutely think that there wouldn't be a problem taking this out. I don't anticipate that this is a load-bearing wall, only because usually it follows all the way through and there isn't anything right here. It's kind of open right here. So I'm not sure, but even if it is, you know, you can do a beam and incorporate that into the kitchen remodel and it should work out okay. So that would be that wall. And then there is this wall, and this one could be a load bearer right here. So that's pretty big though. I mean, I would say 12 feet and maybe 2 feet on that corner. And then, I mean, you really could do a lot. You could move the kitchen out all the way towards that door like we were talking about. But if you do something big, you'll just have to move this refrigerator. So you'd lose this refrigerator if you take out this wall and that cupboards. But, you know, putting an island here, right, and a fridge potentially over there, that could work. Because also what you would lose is this pantry, because it's the pantry and then it backs right up to this closet. So, and here's the closet, and it's a pretty good size closet. So yeah, I think the potential to have this wide open is incredibly strong in this home. And this could be a load bearer too. But I can't tell which one is. Let me see. Yeah, I'm not sure. But hopefully that gives you a little bit of an idea of what's possible. I'm gonna go slow panoramic here. I mean, the space between here and here, it's really good, like 7 feet maybe. And then from here to here, you've got probably 3 feet to work with. And of course you could work cabinets or a pantry or something, maybe even into this corner. That seems like a decent spot to put one. Yeah, so hopefully that gives you some idea on what you could do in here. It would look really good. Because the ceilings are so high and vaulted, this could really be impressive if that was opened up.